Volare.
Oh. Hello, fat piece of pizza. They're big and they're cheesy.
Hello, Bobo. It's Paulie, man. Look, don't talk. Just listen to me, okay? I've got an emergency. I was abducted by some aliens, all right? They sucked my Valium up into this UFO. They did experiments on me.
Hey, big head, come on, man. Don't touch my genitals, all right?
Hey, what are you doing? And now I'm dumped, I don't know where, I think I'm in a desert or something. So what you got to do, don't talk, just trace this call the authorities so they can send like a helicopter or something, all right, Bobo?
Why? Well, I can't hear
you. Bobo, I'm here, man.
Can't hear you, mate. Bad reception, you're breaking up.
I'm here, Bobo. Oh, the battery has died. What the hell is that? It's moving.
Hey, Bobo, was that an order, mate?
No. Bloody mobile phones.
This amateur footage shows what appears to be a half-man, half-goat wandering through the outskirts of Melbourne. Scientists speculate that the goat man may be the result of genetic engineering. Police advise caution when approaching anyone who appears to be a goat man or goat woman. And another body has been found. Police believe the serial killer they've dubbed Fancy Pants is responsible. Police chose the name Fancy Pants because the killer allegedly dresses in designer clothing before his killing sprees. Evidence of Gucci, Armani and Benetton fibres have been found on each of the bodies.
Yeah, you stupid snake, huh?
We're going to five, Doc.
Yeah, no worries, Bobo. Hey, mate, has anyone heard from Paulie? It's been a week.
Every day's away from Doc and his super. Got it?
Hey, Bobo, I didn't know we got super.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitarandella.
Yeah, bro, I was sick, mate. Sickest video clip going around. I loved it. Yeah, I've just been watching it, mate. Yeah, I was watching it before. Use words and verbs and nouns to form a mule. Whether a blue or rule, bond on to jewel. Take a rabbit to a funeral. Give your pleasure like a deal with a small in a billboard. Mate, you've done a good job directing, eh? Yeah, but listen, man, I'm one of them girls naked.
But I want it only. Smashing, dashing. I got it like it's going out of fashion. A sweetism and passion.
Right. Should have been naked, but you'd have been better. But I look sick, mate. Nah, but you done very well, man. This thing here is going to be the start of my rap career, mate. Hey, mate, get out of it! Man, I'm at a giveaway. I got some nut trying to clean my windows. Now I got the copy here. Listen, bro, I got to go. Hey, mate, get out of it! I only get $3 an hour. I can't afford to pay you, mate.
They walk amongst us.
Oh, really? Why don't you get some money off them, then? Yeah, get out of here, man.
Hello, is that the agency? Yeah, one of my guys, a bloody bludger. He's been missing for a week. Yeah, I need a freelance pizza delivery guy for tonight.
Look, I've only got one bloke left, mate. Yeah, his name's Dougie. Yeah, he's on work release from jail.
Yeah, okay. Work release is good.
Yeah, no, he used to be an actor. Remember those Pizza Shack commercials? You remember them?
So what did he do?
Well, he got done for drugs.
I should know. Well, did he?
Yeah, I'm a cop during the day. I'm only here because of the bloody cutbacks.
Okay, send him over.
I don't know. I'm not sure. This is, I don't know, it's just not working. It's just not quite right. It's not what we want. We need a bit of atmosphere, a bit of ambience, baby, you know? It's
just... Oh, my God. We've been here for 3 hours, and now you're trying to tell me the ambience isn't good? Are you trying to say it's me?
Hey, no one's saying it's you. I'm thinking outside, desert, a bit of atmosphere, a bit of ambience, and I'm going to make you shine. It's going to be great.
God, you photographers are all the same. I look like a Martian already, and you want to go out to space or something? I mean, this is spacey enough, isn't it?
It's not you. It's just the location. We need to go out and go outside. I'm thinking, oh, I don't know, you know, deserts, you know, sort of like red.
God, I'm not a beginner, you know. Don't you know who I am?
Just bloody gorgeous. It'll be great if we go out in the car and out.
Okay, when do you want to go?
Well, we're going to have to go now because the light's fading, so we're going to have to get in the car and go now, I think.
Look, I need a minute, all right?
And a minute's all you got. A minute at the maximum.
Cappuccino? Where'd the cappuccino go? Oh, there it is. Where'd it go? Oh, wait, I know. This is the desert. It must have been a cappuccino mirage.
Thanks for the opportunity, Mr. Gigliotti. Things have been a bit rough.
Okay. Now, before you start, I want you to fill this up.
What is it?
It's a drug test. Just for you, Dougie. I want you to fill it up every night this week before you start. Got it?
I'm starving!
What's that?
Man, this bird don't look too bad. It's a little bit old, but you know, I think all I have to do is visualize it like it's a Portuguese chicken leg, charcoal chicken. Visualize it. That's better. It's not bad. The only thing that could be better right now was if I had my car with me.
There's no sign of the driver.
It's level one radiation.
It's another possible alien abduction.
It looks like we might finally have some physical evidence. The truth about alien life will soon be known.
That bird, man, made me sick as a dog.
Got that booty.
Hey, buddy. Hey, mate.
Got a pizza here to deliver for the newsreader.
Really? The newsreader? Well, I bet they've got a f***ing good job.
Yeah, mate, could we ring them? I'm in a bit of a rush.
Oh, man. My life's just falling apart. Why do they get pizzas? And I have to sit here reading magazines. You don't know what it's like here. The trouble I've got at home, my kids, and they get pizza delivered. Look, just go downstairs and find him yourself, okay?
Fair enough, mate.
Oh, Jesus, what's going on? Get this car back to the bunker! Take them over there behind those trees and shoot them! We don't want any witnesses!
Show them again! Don't push the family!
Excuse me, love. Are you the newsreader?
Don't you know who I am? Margaret Pomerantz, movie show.
Sorry, I don't watch SBS. It's too ethnic.
Oh, Pani Boże.
Mate, are you the newsreader? Excuse me. Go hard, son, or no, I would.
Buonasera, signorina, buonasera.
Any more orders, Bobo? Well, it only took you, what, 15 minutes? Yeah. Hello, Fat Pizza Pizzas. They're big and they're cheesy.
Bobo, tell me, how is that new worker you have in my shop? I hope you keep an eye on him. He is a criminal.
Yeah, I know. But listen, Mama, he's really fast. And he passed a drug test too. I was thinking of sacking the other two blokes and just using him.
These beer cans, they're leading somewhere. It's a shack. But wait a minute. I read in a book about shacks like that. Full of bumpkins. They're inbred. They'll kill me. They don't like chocos.
Jesus. It's quiet around here. It's the goat man escaped. I miss him, you know.
No.
Clutcher.
Man, I'm going crazy. I swear to God, I can smell cappuccino. Look at this. My shirt tan hasn't even evened out either.
Mate, how do you reckon the twins, Sammy and Clarence, are doing in the city?
Mate, I reckon they're probably doing pretty well. Shall I give them a tingle on the telephone?
Not right now, Red. I'm going to make a cappuccino. Want one?
No, mate.
Excuse me, mate. Are you the newsreader?
Mate, excuse me, but we have an interview going on here.
Fair enough, mate. Sorry about that.
Now, Mr. Goatman, I'm glad to tell you, as we are an equal opportunity organisation here at SBS, we'd love to have you on board. Okay. So, would you like a snack of hay or wheatgrass or shoelaces or something?
He's the best post delivery guy I've ever seen.
God! If you
out of this. I swear I'll do confession. The whole thing, them beads, them rosary beads. Look at this. How am I going to sleep here on these rocks? There's no futon. I've got a bad back. Time for cappuccino. It's some cars. Must be your road over there. You're tip top. You're a champ, God. I swear to God.
And the mysterious lights over the Australian desert have some scientists speculating about whether they are in fact UFOs. Coming up now, who are you?
Mate, I'm the pizza guy. I couldn't find you for ages, sorry.
Oh, come on, we're trying to do a news service here. Paul, what's going on? How did he get in here?
Is that camera on? TV?
What do you think it is?
Slick the elite, you're on TV, baby. All the boys, peace, and all my girlfriends.
And listen, hello, I never order the meat lovers.
Any more orders, Bobo? Hey, isn't that sleek? Yeah, but I always knew I'd make TV, especially the news.
I mean, where the f*** are we? We have been driving for more than 12 hours, and look at us, where are we?
We needed a desert, we've come to a desert. It took us a while to find it, but it's worth the effort. That's what we needed.
God.
Help! Please, look, I just need a little bit of a lift.
Oh my
just
God.
A lift, please. Look, no, it's all right.
Hello,
it's
security? Right. Hello? What is this?
Come on. Right. Hey, what are you doing?
Can I just get a lift because
No!
But why?
Buddy, don't you know who that is? Don't you know who that is? That's Claudia, man. She's a celebrity. Look at her. And you, you're nothing but scum. Now get out of here. Usually I dress better, man. Look, come on, please, just a little lift, you know. I've been stuck in the bush, you know. There was the snake and there was an alien. And look, it's a long story, but it would be tippy. Look here, man. One more word from you, man. Gonna have to crush you like a matchstick, all right? Now get out of here, damn it. Get out, come on, in the car, man, let's go, come on.
No, look.
Get out!
Is he a snake?
Out! You please, just get give up. Me a lift. Just a little lift.
Yeah.
Okay, Sergeant, you and your men, you're relieved. We'll take the car now. This operation is under the jurisdiction of the United States of America.
I do not understand why you Yanks always get jurisdiction when it comes to the UFOs. Share it around, mate. I'm not gonna bloody kill you.
Why, we represent the greatest country on earth, and with that comes special privileges. You would... Hey, goddamn son of a bitch!
Mate, I can't believe we stole a car from an army base, mate.
Hey, listen, take it easy, bro. That was basic.
Listen, I need some action, huh? Let's get some girls. Me and you go to Bondi, do some hellies. I swear the girls will be like that. Yalla, let's go.
Top idea, brother, top idea.
Oh, come on, Bobo, you can't dock me, mate, please. Wasn't it my fault I got lost in SBS? Mate, at least you got your box on ethnic television. Bobo, that's great publicity.
Okay, Slick, I won't be docking you this time. It's only because the new bloke's doing so well.
Thanks, boss. By the way, have you seen this videotape, man? I sort of lost it somewhere around the shop, and it's this rap clip of mine, but I can't find it, Bobo.
No, I haven't seen it.
What's next, Bobo?
Do they take him for espresso? Yeah, I guess so. On each...
So, what do you think of the new bloke?
Look at him, he's foolish. He's nothing but a token goat person.
The political correctness has gone too far.
Is it ringing?
Yeah.
I wonder if he's still wearing those Italian suits.
Clarence, is that you, mate? How you doing? You working?
No, mate, I'm on holidays. I'm in it working for the RTA's real stressful. I mean, there's always some f*** coming in with the wrong documentation or something, you know, or some bullshit reason why they haven't paid their rego on time. I'll tell you, mate, they're killing me. As a matter of fact, I'm on stress leave right now. Listen, can I call you back? I'm driving. Yeah, my brother's number. Yeah, you ready? 03-567-9086. All right? See you, mate.
Man, now I know your face. You are from the motor registry at Leichhardt. Remember me last month? I came in with that burned license. What a stink you kicked up.
What a small world, man. Thanks for lift, bub, because, you know, if you hadn't come along, you know, who knows who could have picked me up. Hey, what are you doing? Hey, what are you turning down here for? What are you doing? Now put it down!
Good evening, sir. I'm your pizza delivery person for this evening.
Oh, pizza! Come in here, mate. Wait there. I'll just go and get the money. It's in the other room.
Okay.
Is it ringing?
Yeah, yeah.
Hello? Sammy speaking.
Sammy! That's Joe, mate.
Red!
How are you, mate?
Yeah, hang on a sec. Oh, g'day, Joey. How are you? How you going, mate?
Are you still working for the government, mate?
Yeah.
I'm still supervising that job, you know, for the work for the Dole scheme. I'm planting trees in a forest.
All right, men, be very bloody careful. We don't know what we're going to find in there, and this bloke could be a serial killer.
OK, men, after three. One, two, three.
Freeze! Oh, Jesus, me dead, look at that!
Joey, mate, I might have to call you back.
So, are you sure those shots are all right? I mean, it's pretty dark.
Hey, you leave the light to me. The light was fantastic. You shone. It looked great.
Of course. I tell you, though, that was the hardest day's work I've ever had to do. You really pushed me, you know? It was, like, so hard and so long and so tiring. I just... And I have to... My looks are everything, you know? I have to recuperate. I've only got 1 month off before all the shows in Rome.
God, tough life.
I know.
What the was that?
Some turkey just tried to drive us off the road.
Sucks in, you rich wankers. Woohoo! Yeah, did you see that?
I told you this guy's a legend, huh? What did I tell you? This guy's a legend, mate. Guarda il
mare come bello. Babe, I can't find my tape anywhere. You sure you haven't seen it? It's not in the car.
What's wrong, Bobo?
It's grotesque. The horror house of serial killer Sammy Smith and the body of his latest victim, Dougie the Pizza Boy. Ironically, Dougie was an actor who played a pizza delivery person 3 years ago before a foray into drugs and crime. And now on parole, and sadly reduced to actual pizza delivery, he has become the latest victim of Australia's most vicious serial killer.
He was the best worker I ever had.
Except for me.
I told the Bobo this Dougie would be nothing but trouble. Look at the bad publicity for my shop.
And we'll go back to the scene of Dougie's murder in a moment, but now we'll cross live to Ronald Joffe, who is on the scene in Lithgow at the other half of the statewide police sting. Ronald.
Yes, he has been captured, although details are sketchy. But what I can tell you is that the fancy pants killer, Clarence Smith, is believed to be the twin brother of serial killer Sammy Smith, caught earlier in Sydney tonight.
And how was fancy pants arrested, Ronald?
Yes, as I said, details are sketchy, but it appears he was apprehended by an intended victim. That looks like him over there now. Excuse me, sir. Okay, you apprehended the serial killer. Can you tell me, how did you do it?
Yeah, it was pretty simple. See, you know, I used to be in pizza delivery. Well, I still am, if Bobo, if you're watching, if I still got the job. And I used to be a champion boxer. And anyway, I knew this guy was a country bumpkin, you know, because he come at me with that big, heavy bumpkin axe. And I slipped it, and I come up with a little, like that, went, and he just went down pretty quickly. I give him a city kickboxing move, just like that, right in the hand, right in the chin.
Okay, coming out of the live serial killer story, getting ready for the next item. Let's pull up the tapes for the next story. Hello, tapes.
Goat man, you have the next story ready.
Tapes, are you there?
And now a special update on the war in Cosnia.
You got static, shove that mic up your hand. Antenna automatic or aerial, take it to burial. Use words and verbs and nouns to form a mural.
What the f*** is that?
Take a rapper to a funeral, give you pleasure like a deal. That's small than Bill Bay, but I switch like Will Cut and still get.
That's my video, Bobo. I still left the tape in SBS.
I pack punches like Prince Nazim, the lead fiend. Hear me, I write out.
What the f*** is going on around here? I cannot believe this. Working with a. I quit! I'm going back to cable!
Been superseded by the one and only. Smashing, dashing, I got it like it's going out of fashion.
King Scope, man, that fucking idiot up again. Why do they hire these fucking imbeciles? Jesus fucking Christ.
Look, it's not a bullshit story, it's true, alright? I was sucked up into the alien ship, and you know, they did some probes, but nothing that was too bad. I mean, hey, that's my car.
What are they interviewing him for? They should be interviewing me.
Of course you are, of course.
Jeez.